Hi, I'm Dr. Jennifer Ponder, and I'm an associate professor in the School of Education at UAB. I'm here today to talk to you a little bit about how to help young children stay healthy during the flu season. I've spent a lot of time in classrooms over the years, and one of the things that educators try to do is to help young children understand complex and abstract concepts through demonstrations. So today we're going to do a little demonstration that you can use with your young children to help them understand how germs spread. So today we will be using some hand lotion. So you take a little bit of hand lotion, rub it in on your hands. And then you take just some regular glitter and put it in the center of your hand to simulate germs. And so you can show children that if you sneeze or if you cough into your hand, that the glitter represents the germs. And then when you close your hand and open it back up, you see how easily the germs can spread. And then to take that a step further and to show them that if they touch their friend's hand, that those germs then spread onto the next person. Another thing that we try to focus on with young children is to help them understand the basics of hand washing and good hygiene. And so oftentimes when they go to wash their hands, they will just give it a one over with water or maybe a little bit of soap. But it's important to show them that the germs don't wash off with just a once over. So we want to really teach them how important it is to use soap and to scrub their hands in order to get all of the germs off so that they do not pass illnesses onto their friends.